Hey guys, got a quick one for you. This just happened to me. So when you're playing Gwent, don't ever do this, right? It's kind of funny. I was a little frustrated at the time as the way the match was going in this little sequence here. So there's some language, so I apologize for that. But yeah, hope you enjoy it. It's should be a good one. Jesus, fuck. Why would you do that? Why would you do that, you dummy? Why would you purify your fucking defender? Why would you do that?